once I go home, I'll make sure that the investment you make back at home is well protected. You deserve that. Number three, the people in the diaspora are very good people who want to help. You are very generous. You always want to help. But most of the time, we don't have proper channels. So people take advantage of us. People take advantage of our generosity. Even the hard money we earn here and we send, we want to help, most of the time, it does not reach the right person that we wanted to help. In 1963, when our country got independence, we had one ambassador of Kenya to the US. We barely had 1,000 people in America, but we had one ambassador. This is 2017. We are talking of 30,000 plus cases alone in the US. What about Kenya? And we only have one ambassador and some consulates, you know, one in California. And they were talking about one in Dallas and in Minneapolis, which has not been infected. Why? We don't have a voice back at home. I go to Kenya, I will make sure that I work so hard with your help. We have a working consular here in Minneapolis, another one in Dallas, and a one fully fledged consular in California. That will help. In my constituents, I've said I'll be having a website, a working website. And I want to give that one so that I leave the mic to the master of ceremony, then we do what we came to do here. I'll be having a website. And in that website, anybody from anywhere can be able to see what's happening in Bomachawe Church. We have a lot of orphans. Personally, Mr. President has given you a brief history of Bunyang and Yabuma, guys. I came from a very poor family. No single day did I receive personally to go to school. But I could see some people getting money, and they were well off. Unapata mundo neto poro morande anapata pesa. 10,000. Morande Paul, na ye anapata pesa. So two people getting money, but in the real sense, it's one person. That is happening. Why is that one happening? It is happening because maybe the father knows the father or knows somebody who knows somebody who knows a member of parliament. The cartels is something that has brought our community down. I will be having a website, and just like here in the US, where you don't need an assistant chief, you don't need a church pastor, you don't need a clan elder to sign for you to get the bursary. I'll have it in my constituency where somebody goes online, wherever he is, he applies for the bursary and he gets it without knowing who the member of parliament is. That one will help the orphans, the poor, and those people who are voiceless to be able to get the money they need to go to school. We have a lot of money in this country. In Texas, I had an opportunity to meet with the mayor of Denton. And this is what he told me. In Texas, it is constitutionally mandated, every county constitutionally mandated to have an international mission every year. That's when I was taking the computers home. Every year, every county is mandated to have an international mission. We have 54 counties in Texas. If every county, at least out of 54, I even have one, having an international mission to my constituents, here's how much money will go to my constituents. More than the money I'll be given from the CDF kit to my constituents. If I talk with one county and they agree to build a hospital equivalent to a county hospital or a regional hospital here in the US, that's a lot of money. That money, which will be using to build a hospital, will create jobs for our young people. It will necessitate the people who are now called the MCS, members of the county assembly, to draft a bill and say Bomachao Charity constituency is the only constituency in Western Kenya which has the best hospital. Please, we need a road that goes to that hospital. And by so doing, even roads in Bomachao Charity will be able to be deferred. Those are some of the things that are so dear to me. Those are some of the things that are making me to run for office. Those are some of the things I cannot be able to do by myself, but I can once I'm working with you. I have done these things, some of these things before, and I never did them by myself. I managed to do them because you worked with me. So once I go home, I get elected, work with me. Let us bring change in Kenya. If what I've told you is what you share with me, the same way Professor here, Otoyota, said about war, there is child war organization. You told me about war last night. I did not tell you anything. I went back home and I opened the website called Child War Organization. It's an international organization. That organization itself, once we have proper leadership in place, will make sure that in my constituency, in less than 5 months, we have clean, accessible water to every household. One did in that website. Child War Organization itself, it's here. It will get water home. People, are you seeing the reason why I'm running for office? Are you seeing these things that are so dear to me are also the same things that are so dear to you? Have you realized that for far too long we have been taken for granted? Are you ready to stand with me so that we can effect change back at home? If the answer to the question I've asked you is yes, then God has given us an opportunity. God has given us the person. It is only you who can fail me. I've done my assignment. And the assignment now is back to you. Stand with me. Let us effect change in the Bomachao Church constituency. May the good Lord bless you.